All right, we're here at the Saturday Swim School, and we're gonna do a donut dive. We have two demonstrators, maybe a third is coming, and we're gonna dive off the side of the pool into the water. The donut in this case is a small floaty that's used in the lane line beads. We place it between the chin and the chest, and it has to stay there.
Violet, give it a whirl.
Too often the swimmers have their head up on the dive and it stops the streamline. We want the eyes looking at the belly.
Bend, bend, bend. I think she did.
Yeah!